Welcome back, everyone. This is Tigger WV, and we are back with another episode of The Song Legacy. This is episode 118, and we are still in Generation 3. Whew. It's been a fun day. fun day. There we go. Yes, I know you got a Wii. And you're going to do your stuff. Just go to sleep, bud. You're tired. Okay. Are you just napping? No, you're sleeping for a little bit. And then we have to get your last two skills up, which should be pretty easy. Why don't you polish that? Clean up the dishes. There we go. How much longer do we have? We still have 5 days. Lovely. What I was thinking, giving her the guilty drinker. This one. Study design and Envio concepts. Put that in your inventory. Study designs. Get a drink. If you won't listen, I'll tell you to drink myself. Ship that on Plopsy. Let's see. He has all of these, so we're going to give him all of those. Just to keep them all in one slot. Lamina. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Those go in there. Clean that up whenever you get up. And that goes to him. Okay, so that's all sorted, as much as I want it sorted anyway. Going up to bed? Yeah, you are. That's fine. Miss Desiree, how we doing here, other than needing attention? You're fine. Turn that on. Leave it on, please. There you go. Oh, kitty's going. Kitty's fine. Nope. Unlist from Plopsy. Send a client, please. Drink. Freelancer. This. Oh, are you still up? Clean up. Do you have to work tomorrow? 4 hours. So let's have you just nap a couple times before you have to go to work. There we go. Come on, you can do it. Finish it up. You've already maxed your painting skill for me. There you go. Yep, it's telling me that it's everyone's birthday, but we have to get Desiree up. You're up enough that you can build your two skills now. Do we have this one? Yes, we do. How you doing? You almost there? Did we get paid for that job? We did. Let's choose another one. Drink that. Create your concept. How's she doing other than really needing some fun? Alright, you're done playing. Okay. You just need to play. Watch channel, cooking channel. Yeah, you can go talk to a plant. That's fine. Oh, that should keep you busy for a while. Alright. Tend garden too. After you harvest everything. Anything else that needs the sparklies taken care of? No? Yes. Something else here. Nope. Anything else? No? Okay. I still have to max his logic skill to get his thing up, because he's only level 9. How we doing, baby girl? Other than having to go potty, I guess. Go potty and then we'll get you out some food.
Timothy. Watch a mini chop.
All right. Calvin's off to work. He's working. She's working. This baby is. Come here. I don't remember which potty I sent you to, sweetheart. There we go. Get and pay the bills. Okay. Got a very angry toddler. There we go. You have to do three of them, right? No, you don't. Oh well, we'll just list it on Plopsy. I think 13 is the highest. Go. Okay, you're tending your garden. Good job. And then we have to research gardening too.
We're actually doing pretty well. Oh, we already have another one ready.
And then, since we have you there. How are you doing? Desiree, whenever you're done training, so you're gonna go not spell words. Build your tower because you still have just over half to go. Did we do everything?
Oh,
Donna's gonna do what Donna wants, and this poor little one just has to get caught up. Once you're all done eating, you can clean out the spoiled food and cook me something. I need a cake. Cook. Vegetarian safe. Veggie safe. Veggie safe. Veggie safe. Veggie safe. Do I have anything that is nope, I didn't want to cook. I wanted to check the gourmet meals. So we're just gonna cook a cake. And we're gonna go for coconut cake. How we doing? Not good enough. She's almost done. Are you playing with the kitty?
Now, please.
And she's stuck building a tower because we need her to do that. He's going up to eat. We've already taken care of the garden. Yes, garden is taken care of. I still have to go through all of these. I'll do that off camera. I like how they can sit on the ground now. Come on. Do we at least have one more day? Four more days to go. Maybe by the end of next month, she'll be allowed to be a regular human. How can there be plenty of gigs available when I'm in the middle of doing a gig? Drink. Send. Drink. There. You're gonna pass out on me. No. I don't care if you pass out or not. You're going to not spell words. That'll give you a little bit of extra oomph. What is wrong with her? Unfulfilled dreams. Well, I don't know how to help you fulfill your dreams. Sorry, sweetheart. we're not going to the Humor and Hijinks Festival. Sorry. We really got to get these kids skilled up. Come on. Because it's already 5 o'clock. As soon as he is done, we'll age up Sonya. And we'll start with Donna. Yay, Calvin came home. Ooh, he's a mess. So we're just gonna be mean. Go to sleep. Sonya? Why don't you... Oh, you're about to fill your own belly. Okay, fill your own belly. Oh, did you finish it? Oh, good. Isn't really much here, so we're gonna give her a break. She's gonna go through and help me out here. You wait? Now you need some fun, huh? Why don't you come out and observe the sky a bit? Polish that to perfection for me. Go ahead and try for the baby, Lily. Yes, you can finish cooking the cake. Yay! Now they're free. Go ahead and nap. Cake and birthday candles. Come blow out the candles. You're gonna age up Sonya. Come on, you can do it. Help blow out candles, Donna. Go do that with Donna. And I have to quickly... Alright, we got a whiz kid for Donna.
Polo.
And then help block handles Desiree. Donna is a whiz kid, and she's creative. And then Desiree is going to be my artistic prodigy. All right. And you're going to take this bedroom. No! Alright, what about you? You look like you're bored enough to do something. You need to max your logic, but you're tired. So, go to sleep. You can leave her alone. You can go to sleep. Let the vampire take care of everything.
A break?
Okay.
Can't do boo.
Okay, we did it. Alright. Everything in here is pretty good. She's tired as all heck, but that's okay. Alright, come here. This is your bedroom, so use. Take a shower. Grab a bite to eat. And do your homework. Oh. She's also neat. Write that down so that way. And she's my artistic prodigy. Okay. Why don't you take a cold shower and go to sleep? Okay, and with that, folks, we're going to go ahead and end this episode here. So thank you all so very much for watching. I do hope that you all enjoyed. If you did, please leave me a like, comment, and subscribe down below. It means the world to me, and I will see you all next time. Bye now.